All right, now I did. Are you happy? There, that should be perfect. Know you. Can you believe I haven't played this? It's been like okay. Here as well. Down the music. There we go. Perfect. What? This is like a whole new map. That's a real shame. Can I press this? I don't think I can press this. Oh my gosh, I can. Imagine that. My understanding of Portal 2 has been permanently altered. Now that I know that players can press buttons with funnels over them, my world will never be the same. I see. I see what I have to do. Oh, this is gonna be... I don't think this is right. Oh wait, yes it is. Oh my gosh. This is some next level map making right here. Imagine that I didn't miss, okay? Can we imagine that? I think that's a thing we can do. Okay, my bad. I mean, it's literally on my headset, so... As you can see, I'm a professional when it comes to streaming Portal 2 maps. I don't know. I think some of these, like, these half blocks could stand to be full blocks. But maybe that's just me. No. This map is pretty old, I think. It's gotta be. When was this released? No. Way back. Whoa. No, I've already played this. Hold on. Yeah, I've already played this. Hold on. Okay. Signage. More signage. Wait, what? What? Just, you know, the old signage right next to signage. Yeah, this is that one, this is that, oh yeah, the, what's it called? This is full circle. This is the easier version. Yeah, this is, look at this. This is like exactly like... Except not really. This is like what's it called again? Fool's Paradise. Right, that map. But not Fool's Paradise. What? This is impossible. Hold on. What is happening? Nice. Is anyone, are you friends with this guy on Steam? You want to tell him that I'm streaming this or something? Oh. Well then. This is the worst. Just have an NVIDIA graphics card. All right. So, in Fool's Paradise, this is what you did. You had this one on here. Then you had this one right here. This isn't Fool's Paradise, you see? That's the trick, that's where they get you. triangle. What? What is triangle? Okay. I wonder if I need to do like this or something. I don't know. Something like that. You go up here and then you can't see that. So clearly, I'm stupid, but also, listen here. Oh, wait. Hold on. No, that would never work. That just wouldn't work. That's not possible. It's not possible. I don't know if that's correct, but I don't think that helps me either. So the joke's actually on me. Wait, hold on. Is it on me though? Aha. Hold on. No! Wait a second. I got this. Yes! No! What just happened? What is triangle? Oh my god. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Gosh dang it. This laser is the worst. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do this. Nope. This isn't working. thought something would happen when I got up here, but nothing happened, so... Clearly... I can see it from here. Nope, that didn't work at all. Took me 10 minutes to figure out you could see that from down here. Dang it. Oh my gosh. How am I supposed to do that? I'm supposed to kill them? Oh no, this is easy. What am I talking about? This is the easiest map I've ever played. Nice. Well done. Bet it's gonna be, actually, I don't know what I'm talking about. Map is like half good. Look at what's in this room. Is that a cube? Is this the only thing the light bridge is used for? The other goo in this bag. Two unnecessary goo pits, and one of them is non-reflective. That's pretty funny. What does Dot do again? That, okay. Alright. How do you activate? Thing. You have to like put this over here or something. Nice. Well done. Well played. I'm definitely congratulating myself. And not the map maker. Dang it! Why is this a... Why? Okay. Now I need to like go up there or something. This on the button. Alright, now I'm gonna win. In order to win, I need to use my cube friend. Give me a sort of difficult time, if you call being unobservant a difficult time, because I'm really good at solving puzzles and observing things. Are you kidding me? Wait, really? Oh my gosh. It was okay. I'm sure the advanced version is better. Anyway, should I play? I should play this. Should I play this first? The advanced version first? Maybe. I'll do it, Hugo. Just gotta be patient. I have a long backlog after not playing this game for 9 months. What? Wait. What? Did anyone else just see that? Hold on. Was that the first time you've ever got it? Yes. Okay. Mean, I've gotten it where you fall out the bottom. Or fall out. Like, I haven't had it happen where you, where you literally fall into the funnel. Okay. Cool. Top quality reaction speed. Done it. First try. Yes, I agree. I haven't finished it yet, but I can say that I agree. That was incorrect. What exactly am I doing again? Hold on. What now? Oh. Okay. Wait, what am I doing again? What were you telling me to do? Did you know that if you change your live stream window, the welcome... Oh. Okay. Nice. Hey, I've received a comment. Nice. Do you not respect me? Can't believe this. I don't respect you either. What am I doing? What the heck am I doing? I am so confused. Yeah. That's true, actually. Thanks, man. I feel like I already solved it. Yeah. I feel like that's what I did. I feel like I literally already solved it. Save here. Nice. Thank you. Another Fumbly map. Oh, whoa. This one does not have any portal gun. Oh my gosh. Plot twist, I can't do that. Yeah, so I gotta do something like this instead. This. Yes. Nice. Yeah, I guess that's pretty good. Oh my gosh. It's like that one map with the laser, but not with a laser. What is this song? But how do I win? Oh, I see. What? That's not how physics works. We gotta do this thing again. Oh, I didn't have to do that again. Gosh dang it. Whatever. Whatever. Understand. Hold on. I just don't understand. Okay, did that work? Yes. Gosh dang it. You know, that was pretty good for a map with one connections. One connections. Nice, okay. What map is this again? That. Have I really not played this? How long ago did this come out? Guess I haven't. Like leaf. Why did I do that? Oh no. I think I get it. Okay. Now we got this cube right here. Gotta do a fling with the cube. Then you got to go through the fizzler. That's some good stuff. Gotta say, that's good stuff. Yes. Give that a favorite. Wait, what? Oh, this map was on the front page. Imagine that. I like this song. Hey, it's a gel map. Hello, demon arisen. Gosh dang it. I have bamboozled myself. Oh, I get it. Don't know why I did that. This is what we like to call the unnecessary cube recall. Oh no. Not a map with a gimmick. Don't do it. Oh my Christ. What? This is like a. This is like. Like 2016 HugoBDesigner right here. Oh my gosh, it's even got the two color-coded areas. This is some next level stuff. Supposed to like, do this. Wait, that didn't work. Oops. I thought that might turn on the thing, but it did not. Oh yeah, but I mean like it's warm and cool. I color code stuff a lot. This respawns the cube, right? What? Oh. Apparently I'm an idiot. I do not spam red. You are incorrect, sir. You must have me confused with another individual. Can I just say this right now? Get this out of the way. I really dislike the amount of auto portals here. It's just confusing.
Thank you.
How do I, How do I do? What if I Yes, I like Portal 2 as well. Yes, I do. Basically. Sorry. Sin, yeah, just like being a, homosexual. I bet I have to do this. Hugo here is a very ironic fellow. Haha. I have done it. I have won the map. Can there, like, be exit signage on this portal or something? That would be neat. Because I had no idea what my goal was. Oh my good God. I just give up? They call me the Bootstrap Master. Nope, that didn't work at all. Okay, let's do that instead. Wow! Hold on. What? Oh, I did it. Yay. Oh my gosh. Nice. So how do I win? There isn't even an exit. Is this real? Oh! Where the heck does this portal go? How do I get the cube? Do I have to, like... That is terrible. That is like the worst. Am I actually trapped though? Next.
What? What? Okay. Ugh. Nice.
Gotta go on this side. Then I do that. Oh my gosh, I'm a genius. No, I'm not. It's bad. Okay, okay. I gotta do like that. And no. It didn't work. How? How do you solve this thing? Oh my god. Oh! Got a dang it. Neat. That turns the off. What? This is insane. I'm making any map. Oh, thank you. I pride myself on that. Reducing abilities. Well, they call me less connections, man. Because of my superpowers. My connection reducing superpowers. Solve the map. That didn't work at all. Second. This is the best standing Fizzler I've ever seen. Grading isn't good for, grading isn't good for conversion drill either. We gotta go grading and goo for massive. Supposed to like loop the gel in the funnel or something. But I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Thank you. do I, did I press that button? Hold on. Nice. I hate that. Never do that. Take it from me, never do that. Making me respawn the... Making me respawn the cube to get this cube to drop? That's just... say, if it ends up that this button is never used again, I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna be real mad. Listen here. Stop. I am on vacation right now. I'll have you know. You guys haven't been listening to my robust criticism of this. You guys have been listening very closely. Something like that. Uh, I said the words unnecessary cube respawns, therefore all cube respawns are unnecessary. I mean, like, when someone throws a cube respawn, like, right at the end of a puzzle. Yes. Yeah, they're not like the worst thing of all time. Exactly. Okay. Hold on. This might be a good cube respawn right here. You're terrible. Okay, what prompted my criticism about cube recalls in this map was that at the beginning you had to hit this button in order to do anything. I didn't like that very much. Like, it's just never, because you can't actually see what's going on up here, so you have no idea that this cube respawns this cube, and you have no idea that this cube turns off this fizzler, so I don't know, it doesn't really work for me. It's terrible. Inexcusable. How does one do? Okay, here we go. Now we're on to something. Actually, that wouldn't have mattered at all. You know what else I don't like? I don't like when you make the... I don't like when you have to, like, choose between... runways of, like, very similar lengths. Like, this one is, like, four tiles, and this... Or no, this one's three tiles, and this one's four tiles. It's not really clear that this one will give you more momentum. Like, I feel like it should be clearly longer. Did I bring this over here? I don't know. We'll find out. Probably need to, like, put it on this button or something. Yes, that is exactly what I need to do. I'm a genius. But what I wanted to do was swap them. Right. Nice. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, hold on. Nope. Try to have the ceiling at least three blocks above the floor to give the player plenty of... Yeah, it's a good one. I like that. Hold on a second. Hmm. Hold on a second. So it seems like I need some kind of bathroom break. Now this is epic. Oops. My bad. It came unplugged. Anyway. What is the point of this fizzler portal surface? What are you guys talking about? We're the biggest circle jerk of all time. Anyway. Next test chamber. Another map by the paper boy. Was this a trial by fire submission? Special thanks. Nope, this was a stream map. Okay. Dang it. Did our buddy leave? Ah, that sucks. You know, I would have liked if, like, this was a laser catcher instead, but it's fine. Unless, like, it needs to be this or something. Let's do something like this. Go through. Oh no. Then you. That didn't work at all. That's a shame. does this do? That connects to that. And square. 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 Question mark. Where's the exit signage? Where is the exit signage? This is a travesty. Oh, why isn't paper here? Answered my phone and it ran out of battery immediately upon me picking it up. Is always at full charge. You're just jealous. It's always at 100% of 1%. Am I the only person who gets triggered when they see, like, a cutoff texture like this? Like, I feel like this should be tiled, is what I'm saying. That should be a gridded surface. An item in Bmod known as a gridded surface. Known colloquially. Never mind. Oh, I'm receiving another call. Thanks, no. Shut up. That was, Rachel calling in reference to my, my very good credit score. And I need to immediately call them back if I want to lower my interest rates. Yeah, I know. Been a long time. He's an old friend, you know. Well, apparently she works as a robotic voice for a credit card company or scam artist of some kind. Basically, good for her. Hold on. That didn't work. Yes, it is. Very nice. He was playing Portal 2 yesterday, so that's cool. I don't know why I would want to turn this on, is the thing. He's like moving in or something like that. No, he's not moving in. Doing things to do with real life, I think. Remember, no, he got a new job. Yeah, that's what happened. Is that right? Got a new job? Is that proper assessment. Wait. How did this jail get here? What? I'm very confused. How did this... What? What in the world? Okay. I don't think that's quite correct. What do you guys think? Is that a yes or a no? You know, I wonder if I'm supposed to, like, do something weird like this. Thank you.
this gel guy here. Looks like we're... Yes, it is. A little confused though. Did anyone see how this gel got here? Is it like this? Is that supposed to happen? Is it supposed to like be flying over like that? It doesn't seem right. Oh, Hugo, check it out. Check it out. Look here. You're easy to fix and hammer. Just kidding, you're impossible to fix. Got him. Is that another comet? Nice. Got a question. What happened to this guy? Does he still play maps? Yes. You will. I don't know about you guys, but I don't know what to do. Seems like the first step would be to get this cube out of this here. Place. Hold on a second. A second. Hey, did you look at that? We did it. We beat Portal 2. We beat the map. It's like that one fling in that one map with the orange funnel. Yeah, that one. I need some cleansing gel. So ugly. Like, not even kidding. Oh! That doesn't
Why don't people...
Why don't people put portal magnets on their center panels? It's because I think all my maps should be remade. I have an obsession with improvement, you know? I think all of my maps are bad. Demon, make sure you uncheck all the boxes on a portal. Then they will work for your money back. I don't know, but it works. Back in style. That's all. Jump over that, or like, hold on, can I see things? Nope. Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god, no! Okay then. Wow. Let's try this out then. Wow. Wow. What? What? How? Oh, I see. That's cool. Oh, this is gonna be terrible.
go. Never mind. Don't know why I thought that was gonna be terrible. See, I'm taking a page out of Vintage's book on award-winning comedy. Oh, Christ. Oh, no. Nice. Wait a second. Okay. Yeah. That's that's a joke. So nice. He's just uploading a city skylines. I haven't watched him. Does that mean he stopped uploading? Oh, okay. Second. Okay. I can see that this is a thinking man's map.
thought of playing a map with your saliva all over it. Not even supposed to fling this. Gosh dang it. You've tricked me. Oh no. You've tricked me again. This is Red Herrings, the map. You foolish fool. No! What? A bootstrapping map? I like those. Wait, hold on. I've already played this. Oops. Wait, did I record this? If I didn't record it, I'll replay it. Did I record this? Question mark? Anyone know? I'm gonna go with a no. Oh wait, is the next one's DVs too? Oops. Okay. Thank you. good map. That's a. Did I favorite this yet? Hold on. Yes, I did. Alright. I didn't speak during that entire map. Alright, we're playing Devious 2, my friends. Just kidding.
Alright, gamers, we're back. What map is this? Nice. Neat. Cool. Oh my god. I did that a long time ago. Or I didn't have a long time ago, but before you mention it, at this exact moment. I know, right? It's so surreal. Oh! What is this? Oh my god. Why? This is disgusting. God. Jesus Christ. That's how do I escape? Okay. Okay, I guess, we gotta do this little trick. I thought I was pretty bad, being honest. I cringed at every single joke in the trailer. Kinda made me wanna die, if I'm being honest. So, I didn't like it very much. Just gonna put that out there. Entirely sure where I'm going with this, but okay. Do I have to, like, do this? Oh my god. Is that... anyone know if that's intentional? Can we get a yes or a no on that? Oh my well. Oh, I see. Gotta do a little bootstrap. That's not half bad. I'm gonna have to like retry it like 5 times. Wait. No, never mind. This is gonna be really stupid. Neat. Oh my God. No. This is bad. You know when you have to do this in a laser map? It gets a 0 out of 10. Oh my God. Do. Oh. What? What is it necessary? What? 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 Okay. Then what am I supposed to do? Because I am, not seeing it. You know what? Way to solve the map. Oh wait, hold on. All right. I'll find another way then. Let's see. So that's not necessary. Let's see.
don't know. I'm missing it. Was that respawn incorrect? Oh? No. Oh no. That's not good. Do I have to like... No. That was a terrible idea. Do a fling. Nice. Cool. And good. As though this here panel does a thing. Bootstrap. Maybe. Oh. Okay. Wait. Oh no.
Oops. So that connects to the exit. So what if one was to do this? Would there be any point to such a thing? Oh, yes. Imagine that. It's a little weird, but fine. It's not that bad. Boost wrapping, huh? Don't think I want to do that. I mean, maybe I do? I don't know. Doesn't sound very me, you know? So we gotta do like a thing, something like this, where you save and you do a cube recall, then do something like that, If I was there, I would be able to see that. That would be interesting. What if one was to go like this, and then like this? Now that I think about it, that doesn't seem very smart. Let's see, maybe if I did like this, no. Or, what if I didn't do that? What if I went over here, put a good old thing right there, I went down here, and then I did this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. pretty cool. Not bad at all. We're not gonna play this map. Going to play this one. This one's by our good friend. Anyway, let's do cube. Obtained cube. Wait a second. There's no funnel in this map. Exactly know why I did any of that. Oh! No, I'm gonna let it slide. I'm gonna let this slide. But I don't like that very much. What if it was a conductive plate? Imagine a world. Oh, I see.
Hold on. Hold on. Excuse me. Anyway, moving on. I wonder if I need to do this. Holy crap. This is ingenious. This is ingenious. What is happening to that thing? Can I just express how much I enjoy that move? That was some next level stuff. Let me just say. Where's Aesir's? Dang it. Yes, what? I have. I sure have. You would be correct in your assessment. This is gonna be like that one map by that one guy. Oh, the blue one? The map is blue, not the guy. Yeah, the ocean themed one. Good job. This Hugo guy is clearly a man of refined tastes. Yeah. That one. That's really funny. You're a funny guy. That's hilarious. Yeah, I know. See, it's even a bomb. It's a bomb instead of a streak and a streak bomb instead of a thing, then it's there's no light bridge in this map. Anyway. What? You're lying. Where? Where is it? Oh my gosh! It's hidden all the way back here. This is insane. When I see signage, I say no clip to the exit and downvote. Yes, that's the new cheat meta. Okay, nice. Oh, that's not very good. Yeah, that's so true, Hugo. I still need to remake. I still need to fix the remake of Stalemate. How do you solve this map again? Right. I know exactly how to solve it. Got him. Be honest right now, if this reverses the funnel, I will have lost all respect for Aesir's as a member. Oh neat. Neat. I need this back. I
It's coalescence, but with funnels. Seems logically sound. Oh, I see. I see the trick here. I'm on to this Aesir's guy. And his... Dang it. I missed the button. Alright. Okay. Need to, no, that's wrong. Oh my gosh, I don't need to be preserving my portals at all. This is the oldest trick in the book. Do this then. Like, I want to. Oh, my God. That's real neat.
Okay, what is next? How do I get up there? That was really good. Pretend that never happened. Wait. Getting ahead of myself. What? No! Neat. Why? They're no poor. Nice. I did it. That was cool. I like that. Listen here, buddy. Okay, I need to do That doesn't help that much. would want?
Know you.
Huh. This is a real brain twister, a real think and a half, a real something. Oh my God, wait. No, that's not possible. Oh my gosh. Interesting. What? What? Who is everyone? I only know no one. Do I like do this? Oh no. Help. Oh no. Nice. Now that's a 10 out of 10. Great stuff. I like that a lot. What is this, Matt? Meltdown. What? Oh no. What if I was to do? So what? I'm going to... Ooh, this is... interesting. I'm gonna need to be like... Well, first I need to get rid of this portal. Like that. And I'm going to need to... Can't be as simple as just like switching buttons. How much time do I have? That's pretty generous. Maybe it is that simple. Oh, no, it isn't. Just kidding. That is a button. Interesting. I'm becoming demon arisen. Hold on. Wait, really? Oh my gosh. I don't like that, but cool. I think that could be a little more clear, but I like where this is going. Dang it, I messed up.
Hit one. Okay.
Neat. That's pretty neat. This map is broken, so I'm going to go ahead and skip it. Okay. Oh my. That's cool. I like that. That is pretty big, must say. It's a pretty large one. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. Oh no. Okay. That didn't work. That's for sure. I don't even know why I did all that. That was extremely unnecessary. Got a... funnel. Let's see where we go from here. Ooh, what does this do? Drops a cube. What next? Now to figure out this light bridge thing. Versus the funnel. So from up there. Seems pretty simple. Just need to do that. And then run. Nice. Oh wait, I need to get that Q back. Alrighty. Now I need go over here. Okay. I think it should be pretty straightforward from here. Alrighty. Another Fumbly map. Nice. Where am I? Hold on. Let's see where I am in my queue. Wow, I have a lot of lot of maps to play. Okay, I think I think this might be the last one for now. And then I'll come back to it tomorrow or something.
recognize this map. Oh, this is a remake. Oh. Yeah, I remember this map. Get that cube. First funnel there. I remember this map having a light bridge. Nope, it definitely did not have a light bridge. Okay. Let's get back over here. I'll walk off that ledge eventually. It's inevitable. Do I need to? I don't know, I'll just save. Yeah, I don't think I need to preserve my momentum any longer.
need to not do that. There we go. Great. Oh. Forgot to remind, oops. Forgot to remind Hugo that it was over. Alrighty. Nice. Had a lot to catch up on, and I got like halfway through, I think. Alright. That was some great stuff. Bye bye.